Let's look at the solution to our history predictor quiz. In C, a loop exits at the beginning. So the first loop will do something like initialize I to 0, if I is equal to 8, jump to done, otherwise do everything that is needed for an iteration of the outer loop, and then branch back here. The inner loop will just do j equals 0, and then if j is equal to 8, go to some label D1, do something, jump back here, and the label D1 would really be here, after which we are going like this. So how many entries do we need? We need at least one entry per branch, although in fact we need one entry for each instruction, but at least we need to have entries for branches. So we have a branch that does this here, we have a branch that does this here, we have a loopback branch here, and we have a loopback branch here, so we're talking about at least four entries. In reality, we need many, many more. In order to do well on all four of these branches, we need to see what is the longest history that any one of them will have. The loopback branch is always taken, so really we don't even need a history for it. Even a single 2-bit counter will do well on these two. But this one will be testing 8 times for 0 through 7 and stay in the loop, and then the 9th time it tests, it jumps out. So really it has a pattern of length 9, which means we need an 8-bit history. With an 8-bit history, we need 2 to the 8th 2-bit counters, so that leads to 256 2-bit counters. Now, what is the pattern of this branch here? It really is 8 times it's not taken, followed by a taken, and that repeats. The inner branch does exactly the same thing, except it does it many more times. So if you look at how many possible patterns we actually have of length 8, we have a pattern of 8 not takens, we have a pattern of 7 not takens followed by a taken, we have a pattern of 6 not taken, then taken, not taken, etc. So we're really using only 9 of these 2-bit counters, which again shows that a predictor of this type with a very long history will waste a lot of its many, many entries.